Nobody likes you. Everyone left you. They're all out without you. The song's called Wake Me Up When September Ends.
Summer, it's coming past. The innocent can never last. Wake me up when September ends. My father's come to pass. 7 years has gone so fast. Wake me up when September ends. Here comes the rain again, falling from the stars. Drenched in my pain again, become who we are. As my memory rests, but never forgets what I lost. Wake me up when September ends.
Yeah. I'm manager of a printing factory with over 100 employees, and they think it's absolutely brilliant. They think it's absolutely hilarious that I'm here today and trying to get into that mosh pit right down the front to see my band. Eh?
I want to be right in there, right in the mosh pit.
I don't want to be in the mosh pit, but I want to be in the front.
I'll crowd surf to the front, right at the front. Oh, about that bit there where everyone will be jumping up and down, I think. Jumping around, and jumping forwards and jumping backwards and getting very sweaty and, oh, generally right there.
Another turning point, a fork stuck in the road. Time grabs you by the wrist, directs you where to go.
So make the best of this test and
it's just going to be the best gig of my life, definitely.
Yeah, it's
Greenday. Best day of my life.
Well, it's because of them that we got together. We met working together in a bank. And not many people in the bank like punk music, so we kind of saw each other and got talking about Green Day and then started becoming friends and then went to see them.
Yeah. After September the 11th, there was a lot of... The radio over here took all of the kind of political songs off the playlist, and it seemed like mainstream rock bands were scared to say stuff honestly because they wanted to get on the playlist. And Green Day came out with American Idiot recently and just kind of... They've been all over the place and just proved that rock bands can be honest again and people want to hear it, people want the voice.
Suddenly American Idiot, they're really, I don't know, laying down the gauntlet and challenging people to think about life and what's happening, to be honest. So, yeah, it's not easy listening. It's not songs about masturbation anymore, like they've grown up and they're talking about something quite important, I think. So.
The fact that they don't give a damn about anything, the way they can just, like, tell President Bush to fuck off.
It's just nice to see that there are punk rock bands out there who still care about it, because it's nice that like 60,000 people here today who care about Green Day, who care about American Idiot, all agree with it to buy the record to come and see the band.
Both equally the same, massive Green Day fans.
Definitely, we are one.
Been listening to them for years.
Now.
I want to be an American idiot.
And Billy Joe started talking to me and he said, are you coming to the London show tomorrow night? And I said, oh, no, I'm sorry, I haven't got a ticket. He said, Matthew, don't worry, I'll sort you a ticket out. The next day, I ring up the Astoria, and lo and behold, he's put me a ticket on the door. They've been with me all my life and I love them to death. Love them.
So it's obviously not just a phase like my parents thought at first.
I've been listening to Green Day for the past 10 years. And Zoe's grown up with them, so that's how Zoe likes Green Day.
Information, nature, the stereo, go! Calling out to idiot America. Welcome to a new kind of tension, all across the alien nation. Everything's meant to be okay.
They got it all.
He's a beautiful man.
It's just an amazing day, basically.
They're definitely going to go down in history with the likes of the Ramones and the Clash and Bad Religion and the punk circle. I mean, when someone mentions Green Day, everyone knows a Green Day song. The biggest band in the world right now.
Green Day is all about being who you are, being a minority and not being afraid of anything else for nothing, you know. You've got to be who you are and you shouldn't be scared about it. Listening to Green Day just brought out something that I never knew I had before. And if anyone tells you otherwise, you just got to give them the middle finger.